Do you notice how we, you know, we go hot and heavy on a case and devour up every detail, and then all of a sudden everything goes quiet and we don't hear another word for months, maybe even a year? It's like they turn off the switch. Okay, no more coverage. By the way, this is about Haleigh Cummings, but I don't want to forget to mention that the Chris Coleman triple murder and the likely or possible involvement of Joyce Meyer. She's supposed to probably testify the end of the month on the civil case. But anyway, back to Haleigh Cummings. This is just another tragedy. I played the various shows over again, and where they have a lot of the tapes of the phone calls. And I've come to the conclusion that, well, first of all, I believe Misty is the only one that had bad polygraphs. And something else would have popped up by now. It seems to me that Ron is thinking of only two people at this point, as far as who did it. And one apparently is Crystal, his former wife. I think they married. Anyway, she's the mother of little Haleigh. And the other possible that he talks about is Misty. I think that that Haleigh was drugged, and that Misty was very annoyed at having to babysit, and she was so hung over, etc., etc. And so she gave her a pill that killed the child. When she woke up and realized what had happened to Haleigh, I think that it's quite possible she called one of her brothers to come and help her dispose of Haleigh. And one of the brothers, I think it was Tommy, is somebody that we can place at the supposed crime scene, that where he went there and found, and he says that nobody was there, that he knocked really hard on the door. I think that's a story. I think that's fake. And I think that he, I noticed that neither he nor Misty talk about one another. They'll talk about everybody else under the sun, but it's like they don't want to say anything about each other because it's just too close for comfort. They'll, of course, need to keep Ron Cummings locked up, just because he would, if he was loose, he'd do something. Of course, Misty's in jail, so he can't reach her, but I hope he doesn't mess up his life any more than it already is. He'll be doing time for the drugs. But anyway, that's enough for now. Tell me what you think. What are your ideas as far as Misty and the death, likely death of Misty Cummings?